These spicy, garlicky, walnut top scallops were one of the best things I've made lately. The flavor combination here was pure perfection. First, I started with some wild scallops, put them over paper towel to remove excess moisture. For the topping, I combined roasted walnuts, tamari, sesame oil, garlic chili crunch, more roasted garlic, and seasoning. Then I tossed the scallops in olive oil, cooked them on medium-high heat, added the topping, and fresh chives. Full recipes in the caption. Check it out.